ਪਿੰਡ ਸ਼ੋ ਸਟਾਰ ਕੈਨੇਡਾ ਟੀਵੀ ਤੇ ਜਿੱਥੇ ਮੈਂ ਤੁਹਾਨੂੰ ਹਰ ਵਕਤ ਕਿਸੇ ਨਾ ਕਿਸੇ ਨਿਊ ਸੈਲਿਬ੍ਰਿਟੀ ਦੇ ਨਾਲ ਮਿਲਾਉਂਦੀ ਹਾਂ। ਸੋ ਅੱਜ ਵੀ ਸਾਡੇ ਨਾਲ ਬਹੁਤ ਸਾਰੀਆਂ ਗੱਲਾਂ ਕਰਨ ਲਈ, ਬਹੁਤ ਸਾਰੀਆਂ ਚਟਪਟੀ ਕਹਾਣੀਆਂ ਦੱਸਣ ਲਈ ਔਰ ਬਹੁਤ ਕੁਛ ਹੈ ਜੋ ਅਸੀਂ ਜਾਣਦੇ ਹਾਂ ਸਾਡੇ ਨਾਲ ਮੌਜੂਦ ਨੇ ਬਹੁਤ ਬਹੁਤ ਹਾਲੀਵੁੱਡ ਦੀ ਫੇਮਸ ਸੈਲਿਬ੍ਰਿਟੀ। ਤੁਹਾਨੂੰ ਨਾਮ ਦੱਸਣਾ ਚਾਹੀਦਾ ਹੈ, ਸ਼ੁੱਡ ਗੈਸ, ਆਈ ਥਿੰਕ ਯੂ ਸ਼ੁੱਡ ਗੈਸ, ਨਹੀਂ ਚਲੋ ਆਈ ਟੈਲ ਯੂ, ਦੈਟ ਇਜ਼ ਸਨੀ ਸਿੰਘ ਕੋਹਲੀ। ਥੈਂਕ ਯੂ ਸੋ ਮਚ ਸਰ ਫੋਰ ਬੀਇੰਗ ਔਨ ਦਿਸ ਸ਼ੋ। ਸਨੀ ਜੀ, ਤੁਸੀਂ ਪਹਿਲਾਂ ਤਾਂ ਦੱਸੋ ਸਨੀ ਸਿੰਘ ਤੋਂ ਸਨੀ ਸਿੰਘ ਕੋਹਲੀ ਦੀ ਪਹਿਚਾਣ ਐਜ਼ ਅ ਹਾਲੀਵੁੱਡ ਐਕਟਰ, ਐਜ਼ ਅ ਟਾਈਕਵਾਂਡੋ ਯੂ ਨੋ ਵਿਨਰ ਚੈਂਪੀਅਨਸ਼ਿਪ, ਉਹ ਸਫ਼ਰ ਕਿਸ ਤਰ੍ਹਾਂ ਸ਼ੁਰੂ ਹੋਇਆ?
First of all, thank you so much to the whole team inviting me up to your studio, and thank you so much Sashri Kaal to everyone. And Sunny Singh jehda hai ga ji mera screen name hai ga, te jab main fight karda si unhone mainu Sunny Singh da naam ditta, hun mainu Sunny Singh Blaze da vi naam de rahe ha mere Americans jehde fans hai ge, right? So real name Amarpal Singh Kohli hai ga, but oh Sunny Singh ho gaya, te kisi nu bhi mostly mere fans hai, friends hai, unhon pata nahi inna ki bhi mera jehda real naam hai ga oh Amarpal Singh Kohli hai ga, but really it's Sunny Singh dil aata hai, so right now it's Sunny Singh, that's it.
So you're basically a Punjabi?
I'm a Punjabi hai na, 101%.
Oh wow. You know what I mean? Where are you from?
Punjab to apni background hai gaya, Punjab Amritsar bhi to background hai gaya.
So how did this championship journey started?
When I was a kid, moved to UK as well, and then started taekwondo. I started taekwondo in India as well. So England johor opportunity mili mainu, fir main I'll travel around the world and I competed national, international, slowly just keep growing up, you know, day by day. So this is, I'm here now.
So what all championship and awards have you got ever since now?
I'm 3-time world place champion and a heavyweight, unbeatable, and also 3-time world silver medalist.
Oh wow.
Canada the Geneva medal all day with you, I'm the only guy having those 6 medals in top ranking, and international nationals I can't even count, you know what I mean, it's so many. I think I competed probably more than 200 tournaments is the entire career from 1992 till 2000. Last year I didn't compete before that, so let's say about 2017.
So let's talk about back home in India. How was your journey about it? Like you said, taekwondo, you started from there, and when you stepped into UK, what was that difference that made you be what you are today?
It's a lot of differences in training method, right? When I was in 2015 to India, Punjab team nu teaching karke aaya si, da unna de national jo, they have a lot of medals after that, right? Training method different hai, utthe itthe different hai. Jehde equipment hai gaya, oh bhi different hai gaya, na un electronic scoring hai gaya. So je tusi chest guard paunde ho ya headgear paunde ho, oh it's like approximately 3 to 4 pounds weight hunda tode body, extra weight hunda. So it's a very hard to move when you put 3-4 pounds weight on your body and then kicking or punching or something like that, right? ਉੱਥੇ ਤਾਂ ਪ੍ਰੈਕਟਿਸ ਨਹੀਂ ਕਰਦੇ, ਬਹੁਤ ਲੈਸ ਚਾਂਸਿਸ ਹੈ, ਐਂਡ ਪਲੱਸ ਇਲੈਕਟ੍ਰੋਨਿਕ ਸਕੋਰਿੰਗ ਹੈ ਅਤੇ ਇਲੈਕਟ੍ਰੋਨਿਕ ਸਕੋਰਿੰਗ 'ਤੇ ਹੀ ਤੁਹਾਨੂੰ ਪ੍ਰੈਕਟਿਸ ਕਰਨੀ ਚਾਹੀਦੀ ਹੈ। ਕਿ ਐਗਜ਼ਾਮਪਲ ਜਿਹੜੀ ਤੁਹਾਡੀ ਸੌਕਸ ਹੁੰਦੀ ਹੈ ਟਾਈਕੋਂਡੋ ਦੇ, ਉਹਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਸੈਂਸਰ ਹੁੰਦੇ ਆ, ਸੋ ਐਜ਼ ਸੂਨ ਐਜ਼ ਯੂ ਇੰਪੈਕਟ ਇਨ ਯੂ ਚੈਸਟ ਔਰ ਐਨੀ ਲਾਈਕ ਅ ਬਾਡੀ ਸ਼ਾਟ ਔਨ ਹੈਡ, ਦ ਪੁਆਇੰਟਸ ਆਟੋਮੈਟਿਕਲੀ ਕਮ ਟੂ ਦ ਸਕਰੀਨ।
ਓਹ ਵਾਓ।
ਸੋ ਇਟਸ ਨਾਟ ਜੱਜਸ, ਆਈ ਮੀਨ ਦੇ ਆਫ ਕੋਰਸ ਦੇ ਹੈਵ ਦ ਜੱਜਸ ਜੂਰੀ, ਬਟ ਮੋਸਟਲੀ ਇਜ਼ ਨਾਉ ਇਲੈਕਟ੍ਰੋਨਿਕ ਸਕੋਰਿੰਗ, ਸੋ ਯੂ ਹੈਵ ਟੂ ਕਿਕ ਸੋ ਹਾਰਡ, ਸੋ ਮੇਕ ਸ਼ੋਰ ਦ ਪੁਆਇੰਟਸ ਗੋ ਟੂ ਦ ਸਕਰੀਨ ਰਾਈਟ ਨਾਓ। ਸੋ ਦੈਟਸ the differences, and plus you know weather conditioning is different too, you know what I mean, plus support as well, right? So it's funding or it's an all over the world anyway, so
apart from your like martial arts, you're an actor as well, right?
Yes, I'm an action actor, definitely.
Okay, so tell us about your journey. Have you been to Bollywood, Hollywood, or are you into Bollywood, any and the entire story about your acting?
Actually ਮੈਂ ਇੱਕ ਛੋਟੀ ਜਿਹੀ ਫਿਲਮ 'ਚ ਕੰਮ ਕੀਤਾ ਸੀ ਬਾਲੀਵੁੱਡ ਦੀ, ਤੁਸੀਂ ਪੀਯੂਸ਼ ਮਿਸ਼ਰਾ ਜੀ ਨੂੰ ਜਾਣਦੇ, ਸੁਣਿਆ ਦਾ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਨਾਲ ਕੰਮ ਕੀਤਾ ਸੀ, ਕੈਲਵੀ ਸ਼ੋਅ ਰਹੀ ਸੀ ਮੂਵੀ ਦਾ ਨਾਮ ਸੀ ਫਾਲਕੀ, ਉਹ ਪਤਾ ਨਹੀਂ ਰਿਲੀਜ਼ ਹੋਈ ਕਿ ਨਹੀਂ ਮੈਨੂੰ ਪਤਾ ਨਹੀਂ ਹੈ, ਆਈ ਡੋਂਟ ਨੋ, ਯੂ ਨੋ, ਸੋ ਬਟ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਨਾਲ ਮੈਂ ਕੰਮ ਕੀਤਾ ਸੀ, ਇਟ ਵਾਸ ਆਨਰ ਟੂ ਮੀਟ ਵਿਦ ਹਿਮ ਐਂਡ ਟਾਕ ਟੂ ਹਿਮ, ਯੂ ਨੋ, ਹੈਂਗ ਓਵਰ ਦੇ। ਉਸ ਤੋਂ ਬਾਅਦ ਮੈਂ ਕਰੀਅਰ ਸ਼ੁਰੂ ਹਾਲੀਵੁੱਡ 'ਤੇ, ਸੋ ਹਾਲੀਵੁੱਡ ਦੀ ਛੋਟੀ ਫਿਲਮ ਬਾਕਸਿੰਗ ਦਾ ਰੋਲ ਕੀਤਾ ਸੀ, ਕਾਲਡ ਇਜ਼ ਰੈਕਟਿੰਗ ਦ ਚੈਂਪ, ਸੈਮਲ ਜੈਕਸਨ ਐਂਡ ਜੋਸ਼ ਹਾਰਨਟ, ਅਤੇ ਉਸ ਤੋਂ ਬਾਅਦ ਆਈ ਸਟੈਪ ਡਾਊਨ, ਯੂ ਨੋ, ਰੈਗੂਲਰ ਜੋਬ, ਆਈ ਵਾਸ ਅ ਲਾਅ ਇਨਫੋਰਸਮੈਂਟ ਆਫਿਸਰ, and movie review mere waste nahi hai, so suddenly you know a few people start recognizing me in the martial arts as soon as getting a hall of fame award, and then they said, you know what, you should try in the films now because you have a very good kicks, you know, and then you have a very good speed, and you actually fighter, and then you have a fighter actor, it's totally different, you know. So I said okay, so I give a shot, I was the first person when I got my Hollywood Award, mm-hmm. 2017 by Cynthia Rothrock and Eric Kowalski. And then after that, I just keep going.
So who all did you get a chance to meet while you were acting in your films?
Mostly I met all martial arts celebrities. Cynthia mm-hmm. is my favorite, man, grandmaster. I call him grandmaster Cynthia Rothrock. She's in India right now, by the way. You know, yeah, running a seminar. So Dragon the Don Wilson, Michael J. White, and Harry Mock. It's a lot of Jason Statham I like. You know, I met Jackie Chan about 3 months ago.
Ooh.
Yeah, and I met. That's like a Hollywood side, and then also I meet Bollywood side, Punjabi side industry as well. So like Jimmy Shergill, Neeru Bajwa, and some more actors, Sargun Mehta. So I'm coming to this circle now. So,
oh, yeah. Are you planning to be in Bollywood as well?
Yes, of course, definitely. And I'm going to tell you now.
Okay.
I'm going to India on 14, and it's my first Punjabi film I'm going to shoot, supporting a lead role by, you know, bad guy villain. So a movie called Gurmukh. So please, guys, support. You know, thank you so much.
Oh my gosh, thanu pata lag gaya. So he's going to come in the movie Gurmukh, and Sade Sare the spot and then Ale. So friend, this is such a proud moment for all of us. We have people from Calgary, we have from UK, US who are actually trying to be a part of our Punjabi culture. Like we told, you know, we had conversation in the last episode as well. The Punjabi culture that is all around. So because people like it, they are wishing to be a part of it. So we really wish you do really well. And you, were there any awards that you won in the previous time?
Yes, I don't know. I won so many awards, I can't even remember. Actually, I got award last year by the governor of California.
Mm-hmm.
And my pin is in another jacket, so I got a pin as well. Anyway, and also I got award by President of the United States in 1998, Special Taekwondo Award. And also President, yes, in America they have a president, Mr. Obama.
Ooh.
So I got two awards by him.
Wow.
And the rest of I got a lot of Legends Award. Last year I won Celebrity of the Year Award in Italy. And then thanks to Marcelo Sins, he's the organizer. And also I got another awards by MLAs from Calgary as well, local. So that's cool. And some more awards to come. And also I got last year Indian Gaurav Award. So honored to be have that. That was a great award for me. But I couldn't go to India because I was busy in the shoot movie called Honorable Sins now.
Sunny Singh Ji, first of all, tell us about your look. So what role do you play? And you've got a very unique look.
Mostly I play all characters as a villain, actually.
Ooh.
Bad boy. I'm a bad boy. But in life, I'm a good boy, you know. two films I've done in the lead role. It's a good one. I don't like good guys to doing that. It's too much script, man. I don't like that. You know, I want to stick with, I want to make my own identity, you know, mm-hmm. like Hollywood or Bollywood or Bollywood. Just exactly like bad boy, you know what I mean? Or just like I'm Rishpuri here. Jija Ji! You know, I want to do that, you know, those stuff. My own, you know, identity. But if I get positive roles, I'm going to do that. No problem with that. Just like Sonu Sood does, right?
Yeah.
Sonu Sood does the same thing. One time he's a good guy, he's a bad boy, right?
Exactly.
So I really love Sonu Sood as well. So exactly the same. If opportunity comes, I will of course gonna go for the good guys as well too. And I'm doing currently Honorable Sins.
Yeah.
I'm a good guy. You know what I mean?
So, okay.
Same exactly look. You know. they actually is opposite reverse. He said, "You look like you the lead bad good guy or bad guy." This is a good guy. He said, "No, he looks like a bad guy." You know, so yeah.
So personally, talking in your personal life, are you a good boy or a bad boy?
I'm a bad.
Yeah, you were about to say you're a bad boy.
Tongue slip, up, you know. Guys, good guy because I have had now 12 years law enforcement background, right?
Mm-hmm.
So of course, if I'm good, that's why I was a part of law enforcement.
But you said bad, huh?
Yeah, no anymore, right? No law enforcement. So, but anyway, I served sheriffs, Alberta sheriffs, bylaw, Calgary Police Services. So I've done so many operations with them as well. Good operations, okay? And but now I'm full-time action actor, you know?
Yep.
This is my passion. This is my Kikandia Hindi Pesha, Hega Mera, right? Doing all the bad things. But in the real life, I'm a very normal person. I don't even talk to people so much, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
I don't have so many friends, yeah. So I communicate by messengers or WhatsApp, you know, I have stuff like that, yeah.
So friends, you can see we have a multi-talented person who's an actor, a martial art person, and then he's into Hollywood, he's into Bollywood, he's into Bollywood. He's been an officer as well. So sanu bahut kuch sikhna chahiye ki life mein jo bhi koi challenges aane chahiye. Like I was talking to him before and he just told me two things. Try to just compete with yourself. Do not compete with anyone, right? Because the moment you're competing with yourself, you know the competition is with you. And don't just do it with anyone because it's either jealousy or something like that. So just compete with yourself because you know where you're leading yourself to. So the thing is, when it comes to you, I'm so glad to know everything about you. Of course, my audience would be so surprised to know about you as well. So like you were at the top, you know, I should say pinnacle of success. You're about to reach that. So were there any hard times in your life?
Of course it is. You know, I had a stable job, you know, and then like I'm making about like 60, 70 grand a year, you know, nice car and something like that, you know, and then suddenly you want to do acting and then you cannot have full-time job and
yeah,
acting.
Exactly.
It's just like I was an athlete, so you cannot have full-time job and you can practice, right? It's hard for me. I do 12-hour shift and in the prison I used to do like a 12-hour shift and after training after that, right?
Mm-hmm.
So it's hard for me, you know. I mean, it's not impossible. Yes, it's hard, but there's a lot of hard time even when I resigned my job because I'm not going to mention the names, the department, but they say you can choose the career as a movie star or job, you know, because I was taking so many off. I told my sergeant, hey, I'm going to London. I need 2 weeks
exactly,
off.
Exactly, yeah.
And every year I was doing about like 7-8 times. So, and they didn't like it. So finally I had to put my resignation in it. So, of course, very challenges, you know, even I was mentioning you, you know, I ate only once a day, you know, and then save money a little bit, make a bigger hacks, have to travel, because you have to invest yourself
yes,
before
exactly.
to get back,
yeah.
right? So that's why I did it, and then I'm getting back now slowly, slowly.
Yeah,
so,
of course.
Yeah, so.
You know, it's going to get you fruitful results.
Yeah, that's what I said. The past interview, the CDTV, when they asked me why, basically, you world champion, why not, now there is a 40 million population here, I said, okay, this is national television, I'm going to tell you the simple, please forgive me. When the people go Friday night, Saturday night party, you know what I mean, go pubs and drink,
mm-hmm.
the same time, I was torturing myself in the gym to practice.
Yeah.
That's why you can get the medal, right, for
yeah,
the country.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, so it's a lot of discipline. I mean, I'm still in a discipline, not exactly like before, you know, but like, you know, every day you have to train 6 hours a day, you know, so cardio time is different, sparring time is different. You have to train with a different national team. Steven Lopez is the best fighter now in the Taekwondo. He competed 5 Olympics. My Olympic was to qualify, but I couldn't go in 2004. I was in the UK at that time.
Uh-huh.
And for Canada, the opportunity, so I got my immigration very easy. So since then, from 2005, I've been competing for Canadian team. Yeah.
So from all that struggle and all that experience that you have, what would you like to tell our audience about, like, you've been through so much? We have so much youngsters watching this show right now. They're yet to come up and step in the future generations. What message do you have for them?
You know, it's a lot of things you can... Okay, a lot of people say is... The kids, I mean, especially, right? New teenager generation, they say, okay, we pick up things for this movie.
Yeah.
Anything, like, let's say, gunfight or anything. But it's something else in the movie as well, like family relations or anything. You should pick it up that one as well,
yeah.
too, right? It's a both way. And I tell everybody, you know, just keep you fit, you know. If you want to be a best player in hockey, make sure you have a dedication. You know, don't care about anybody, what they say. Like, people talk about me too.
Yeah.
They will say, oh, I'm in everywhere, you know. How come he's getting everywhere? You know, good people talk. Because
yeah.
if you're doing something, when they talk something for you, that means you're doing something good. So, keep up the good work, you know. And then, out of the drugs, don't take this crap things, you know what I mean. And then, be healthy. And if they need any help, I told them to just come and talk to me, no problem, I will help you out. Even the film industry too. I run a lot of courses.
Mm-hmm.
Going to Florida now to run a fight workshop as well. I was in Italy last year, did that workshop, and Canada as well. So there's a lot of workshops I'm going to do all over the world now, so people can learn, and then, you know, who wants to be in a movie, I can guide them. You know, some, they have agencies, but they don't have really a platform. They just try to get money from the people, you know what I mean, and then after that, they never show up. So there's a lot of frauds going on too. So, you know, but if you need any help, just, yeah.
So like you discussed the word drugs in there. So when you used to go in for fights or movies, I know there's a lot of energy that we people take, like we need, right? So it's like today, if there's any occasion going on, like it's an event or a competition, it's a trend now that the youngsters take in a lot of drugs, like in through injections or anything. Have you been through any of those incidents ever?
You know, I've seen a lot of people, but I never took it. Yes, I take normal supplements. Mm-hmm. Yes, I do that, but I never took steroids or those kinds of. I had a friend, they do have, I don't talk to anymore. They do bodybuilding. So they always tell me, you take those pills, you know. I said, no, I want to clean my body.
Yeah.
You can, because as soon as something bad is going to your body, you don't know what's going to happen.
Exactly. Right? Yeah.
And I'm really lucky, touch wood, I have no problem, you know, no any bone problem. Because every single martial artist have a problem in the past, bone breaker or some other
yeah,
stuff.
Exactly.
Right? So I'm really lucky because I take care of my body very much, and so just say, just like, you know, don't take those crap things. To be honest, you know, even Akshay Kumar said that too. Before you eat something, you look, think
yeah, exactly.
before you what you're putting in your body, right?
Yeah.
Just be a fit, normal, healthy, you know, and keep up the good work.
So it's always a positive and optimistic message. Stay healthy, do not take drugs. They're just going to, you know, spoil your body. It's because every episode of ours has to convey a message to you. So because the celebrity has been a martial art champion person, so please, please do take care of your health. You're just gifted in once in a lifetime. He's a fighter, he's an actor. So just because another suffered Bollywood which we rahe, Hollywood which we rahe, and now he's in the Bollywood as well. So, Sunny ji, sanu eh dasso ki tusi Bollywood vich kam kar chuke ho, Hollywood vich vi kar chuke ho. So, what's the difference that you felt working there? Kyunki sadi Punjabi darshakan nu us cheez de bare hale ni knowledge nahi hai, par wo janna chahnde because you've been into it. So, dasso sanu ki kuch different tusi experience kita hai.
Because ye har ek movie jo tusi karde ho, different experience milde tuhade, right? Bollywood cha thodi jehde dialogues difference hai gaya. Camera tricks difference hai gaya, wiring work thoda different hai gaya, start hota. Hollywood cha thoda like pura hi different hai dekha jaye te, you know, kyunki ohna de jehde kyunki ohde rehearsal bahut hundi hai jad tonu oh pick kar lende hai, they start rehearsing from like before one day, beginning of the day, right? Jidda tusi 3-4 week puri rehearsal karni hai, 5 day they get reactions and actions, right? And then you have to listen to the director. Which is the gal bhi manni hai. So you manna ke nahi the wo kehega bhi chalo baba.
Kar dega.
Kar dega bare. Te but jodi Bollywood hegi hai, udhe vich unna di jodi dialogue, jodi delivery hegi, wo different hai. Jeda mera ek audition hoya si, main thoda ja karke dikhaya si. Mainu Punjabi padni te aandi nahi.
Go ahead and do it.
English is like Steven Seagal jitta bolda normal, very spoken, well spoken, softer voice, right? You know, let me tell you something, man. I need to know. Please tell me, if not, I will come after you. You know, Derek, you know, so those is different, you know, yeah. And har ek movie tu sikhde ho, right? And then una da thoda different hai tarika kam karan da, kyunki dialogues will be different ha, English is totally different ha, you know. Hollywood da hega ki jehdi trade fighting method ho thoda different hega. So you know, but hai ta sare ek under the roof hegi family, right?
Yep.
Kyunki apne jehde hun Bollywood star ho, Hollywood ch vi kaam kar rahe hai,
exactly.
Priyanka Chopra ji hoge,
yeah.
Deepika Padukone and some more. Nasruddin Shah ji ne kitna kaam kita, Om Puri ji ne kaam wo kita, right? And the Bollywood de vi hun Hollywood de vi Bollywood ch ja rahe ha, Jackie Chan sir unhone vi hun Bollywood ch kaam kita. So hor vi bade Nathan Jones ne Bollywood ch kaam kar chuke hai, Tiger Shroff ji na. So it's mixed industry hai, you know, khush raho, you know,
yeah, exactly.
You know, to help each other out, you know, kisi ne koi maara na kaho, you know. So keep up the good work, you know.
So we have so many youngsters, vadde vadde bande hai, you know, boys hai, they want to be a man like you, right? Fighter, martial arts, maybe some are already into martial arts, everything. So what is the last message that you would like to give them? Because they would always be wanting you to be their idol, because you're such a person who've been into so much achievements, you've achieved so much. So what's the message that you would like to give to our young generation for future?
देखो जी, हेल्थ इज द गिफ्ट. यू नो, 3 days ago अपने एक डायरेक्टर है गया, राइट, वो भी काफ़ी फिल्म बना चुके हैं, उन्होंने 6 फिल्म और कर रहे हैं. एंड वो भी प्रॉब्लम है एक तरीके से भी, चलो इतों पैसे रिवेस्टर आ जाए. सो जब उन्होंने पेन हुआ तो मैं उन्होंने हॉस्पिटल लेके गया, राइट, तो उन्होंने दंद दर्द सी. सो आई वाज जस्ट सीन, यू नो व्हाट, हेल्थ इज वेल्थ मैन, यू नो व्हाट आई
मीन,
इज नथिंग, बिकॉज आई न्यू दैट व्हेन द पेन कम्स then
it's
oh my god, it's very hard to handle. Doesn't matter how tough are you, right? And even Mavi, right, it's done the pain, you could be, right? So of course I'm a human being too, right? And then but yahi hai ki ji na normal life jiyo, theek hai, you don't have need a big money to live, you know.
Yeah, exactly.
So peace hona chahiye life vich. Stress is the biggest thing, you know. But hun main jada within 1 year stress nahi hai ga,
stay stress free.
All stress free, yeah, bilkul, you know. Thank you so much, you know. बिल्स बहुत घट रखे हुए आपने, ठीक है जी. एंड नॉर्मल लाइफ रहना, मैं कोई ज्यादा भी हाई फाई इधर कुछ नहीं करता. आई एम नॉट लाइक अ हाई मेंटेनेंस, यू नो व्हाट आई मीन. सो ते ड्रग्स बिल्कुल ना लो जी. ते अगर तुसी मूवीज़ च जाना चाहते हो, कोई भी सपोर्ट तुसी चाहते हो, यू कैन ईमेल मी, यू कैन फाइंड मी इन गूगल, यू कैन फाइंड मी इन फेसबुक,
फॉर श्योर, या
एवरीवेयर, यू नो व्हाट आई मीन. एंड जस्ट कीप अप द गुड वर्क. ड्रग्स तो हटो, अपने मॉम डैड का नाम रोशन करो, कंट्री का नाम रोशन करो, जिथे भी हो, चाहे इंडिया चो, चाहे तुसी कनाडा विच हो, चाहे यूके विच है गयो, एवरीथिंग सेम, यू नो, वी आर द सेम, यू नो. स्किन कलर चेंज होना कुछ नहीं हो जाता, यू नो व्हाट आई मीन. थोड़ा जा रहन सहन तो थोड़ा डिफरेंस है, बोली तो थोड़ा जा डिफरेंट हैगा, बट वी आर द सेम ह्यूमन बीइंग, दैट्स व्हाट दे कम. सो
Thank you so much, Sunny Singh. I'm so amazed that I had this chance to interview. It was lovely thank talking you so to you. Thank you for so much coming to our show.
No, thank you so much. The entire whole team, they inviting me, especially they came from Edmonton. Thank you so much, Sarji. And God bless you. Keep up the good work.
जानते जानते से एक आखिरी सवाल तुम पूछना चाहोगे, जब तुम सिर्फ fighter हो, सारी youngster दी generation दिवेज, आज generation दिवेज काफी बच्चे हैं, काफी लोग ने जो fighter करना, fighting करना चाहते हैं, be a fighter like you. So what's the message that you would like, or you would tell them, what are the tips that you would want them to be a good fighter and be good into fighting?
Jadi fighting hai, it's not easy, theek hai ji, par hard bhi nahi hai. Fear bahut hai ga, main bhi fear karta bahut, right, but it's the way to deal with the fear. Te tusi agar martial art, let's say kisi bhi industry tusi join karde ho, tusi karate karde ho ya boxing karde ho, tusi pehle us school de puri credit check karo, क्योंकि सर्टिफिकेट अजकल तो प्रिंट हो जाते हैं ईजी कंप्यूटर तो, ठीक है, उसके क्रेडेंशियल चेक करो, गूगल तो ना कर दो, मेक श्योर वो खेडिया होगा पूरा वर्ल्ड चैंपियनशिप. जो बंदा खुद ही नहीं खेडिया होगा, तो टीच की करेगा, साफ गल है. मेक श्योर वो सी पी आर हो, सब कुछ है, क्योंकि मैं कई क्लब च गया, उन्हें को कुछ नहीं, ठीक है, मैं ही सी पी आर देती एक दो बार.
सी पी आर दसोगे की चीज है?
सी पी आर लाइक मैं खुद ही, मैं पूरी फॉर्म तो पता नहीं है, जिदा किसी को कोई ट्रेजेडी हो जाती है या प्रॉब्लम हो जाती है तो उन्होंने जिदा फिक्स करना, राइट,
ठीक है,
बट यू हैव टू बी सर्टिफाइड, राइट,
ओके ओके, सो सर्टिफिकेशन,
सर्टिफिकेशन हैगी या चाइल्ड दी भी हैगी या सीनियर्स दी भी हैगी या, राइट, वो मेरे को हैगी या. सो जिदा हुन तुसी खेल रहे हो तो तुहानू जिदा पंच लग गया बैली विच या फेस विच, सो तुहानू कुछ एयर नहीं आ रही, सो हाउ डू यू बेसिकली फर्स्ट डे यस फर्स्ट डे जिनो आई होनी चाहिए सीपीआर, सो ऐसे कहते हैं. ते क्रेडिट क्रेडेंशियल चेक करो कोच दे पहले, ठीक है. अगर तुसी किसी मूवी च भी जाना चाहते हो, कोई एजेंसी दे भी साइन करना चाहते हो, तुसी उदी पूरी हिस्ट्री चेक करो, ठीक है. ते फाइटर बनना है, इट्स नॉट अ जोक, तुहानू डिसिप्लिन रखना पैना है, ठीक है. सारी जिहड़ी बैड हैबिट है उहनू तोड़ना पैना है, ते चंगी हैबिट विच जाना पैना. कदे कदे चल जाता है, ठीक है, वंस इन अ व्हाइल ड्रिंक कर ली, ये कर ली, वो कर ली, बट
स्टॉप ड्रिंकिंग,
या यू नो आई डोंट ड्रिंक एनीवे, मे बी नॉन अल्कोहलिक, मे बी वंस इन अ व्हाइल. But practice is the main thing. Practice makes a man perfect. I don't know why they didn't call woman perfect. I don't know. You know. But
after a successful man is always, you know, behind a successful man is always a successful woman, right?
I don't have it. So thank you so much, guys.
You have it for sure, fortunately.
But anyway, so please, youth, if you need anything, just call me. Don't worry about it. Contact me. I will guide you. You want to be in films? I will give you the right schedule. I will put it with the right auditions, right? Okay, with the right people. You know what I mean? And fighting wise, if you want to learn martial art, I'm here, because I teach with City as well.
Oh, you teach?
Yeah, I have a part-time contract with the City of Calgary, so I basically employed by City of Calgary as well, so I teach karate, taekwondo, boxing as well.
Oh, okay.
And I have a lot of private clients too, who wants to be fit and who wants to be in the film. So there's two different categories, right?
Yeah.
So remember always, martial artist, action actor, and martial artist, fighter actor, these two totally different.
Different, totally.
So, keep up the good work. Message me if you want any help. God bless you. Love you all.
Thank you so much, Sahih Singh ji. Thank you so much for having your time with us. It was lovely talking to
and
you.
And one more thing.
Yeah.
Replicant is out. Go to Amazon Prime.
Do watch it.
Watch it.
Yeah.
मैं बहुत अच्छा काम किया उधर बीच. Damn guy था. ठीक है. Velatika भी आ रही है. Second part आ रहा है. Like a superhero type film, right? So, if anybody wants a bit of film, I'm the casting director for that. You can message me. So we'll go from there. God bless you. Love
Thank you,
you
so Thank much. Dosto, it was lovely talking to Sunny Singh, a great fighter, a Hollywood, Bollywood, and now coming, upcoming Bollywood actor. So tanu kafi information mili about fighting and martial arts, and which is our main motive in every episode that we do convey a message. Please drugs na lo, stay healthy, todi healthy sab kuch hai. Even though you have money, if you don't have good health, money is not going to help you. Be very happy, very optimistic. Stay tuned to our show because we're going to convey every episode through a message. So this was a lovely time spent with you. We'll come back the next week with your Chumbli Priya again. Till then, Teri and Sasikal. Bada.
Subscribe the channel and press the bell notification icon.